On the tower.
Now!
Wolf fell for us.
Glad to have you with us. What's this?
Yeah!
these. Blue. Just say it. Cry out. Mercy.
Just say it.
Mercy.
Mercy, man.
The prisoner wishes to say a word.
Says this must be a fashionable fight. It's drawn the finest people. Where is thy salute?
For presenting yourselves on this battlefield. I give you thanks.
This is our army. To join it, you give homage.
I give homage to Scotland.
And if this is your army, why does it go?
We didn't come here to fight for them.
Oh, the English are too many.
Scotland! I am William Wallace.
William Wallace is 7 feet tall.
Yes, I've heard. He kills men by the hundred. And if he were here, he'd consume the English with fireballs from his eyes and bolts of lightning from his arse. I am William Wallace. And I see a whole army of my countrymen here in defiance of tyranny. You've come to fight as free men. And free men you are. What will you do with that freedom? Will you fight?
man!
And we will live.
Aye. Fight and you may die. Run and you'll live. At least a while. And dying in your beds many years from now, would you be willing to trade all the days from this day to that for one chance, just one chance, to come back here and tell our enemies that they may take our lives, but they'll never take our freedom!
Quite optimistic to me. Maybe they do want to fight.